ago, one man had a vision to build a brand new refinery for Standard Oil. In just 5 months, his vision became a reality. But little did he know, the company town that sprung up would go on to change the world through culture, technology, and play. That town is called El Segundo, and today we celebrate our legacy, a place where dreams come true. Beloved community. The year is 1911, and Standard Oil has picked their site. The refinery rises from the dunes. El Segundo is born. The Standard Oil workers head home to the burgeoning town of El Segundo. A tent city springs up, but is soon replaced by houses, roads, and storefronts as El Segundo grows to become an all-American city. With natural beauty. But none is quite so special as the majestic blue butterfly. Segundo has stood at the edge of innovation for a century, leading the way in aviation and space technology. Watch as Mind's Field comes alive, and a new age of aerospace is born. Embarks on a journey through the next 100 years.